Hello everyone, this is Lincoln, the channel for Higher Self. Welcome to the Satsang with the Self video series. In these channel Higher Self videos, I communicate from a state of expanded awareness, intelligence, and energy. I call this state the Higher Self. Each and every one of us is greater than we currently experience. As part of our own path of spiritual awakening, we're learning how to perceive our greater intelligence, how to create more effectively in our realities, and how to be more aware of that which is truth. The purpose of my video teachings is to help you awaken to this fuller state of realization. I provide instructions, I provide information, and I also provide techniques. By applying that which my videos present, you'll be able to experience more of that which you are, both physically and non-physically. For many of these videos, I don't know what the topic's going to be when I go into my state of trance. Sometimes I do, of course, know what the topic will be, or sometimes I present a suggestion. Ultimately, that which is communicated through me is what best serves the audience. I trust that everything in our lives is in a state of divine alignment, and all the situations that we find ourselves in are really serving our own path of spiritual awakening. They're helping us to live with greater wisdom. They're helping us to experience more peace and love. Ultimately, you are God consciousness, and you're waking up to realize this. I wish you success, peace, happiness and celebration as you continue to expand into that which you truly are. I'll now bring through a message for you. Dear One, close your eyes. Feel the center of your chest. Be at peace. You, dear ones, are creation. You are the creators at the center of your experience, and all that you perceive about yourselves and about the world is a constant experience of creation. This is what you are, and it's undeniable. It's truth. Relax, dear ones, into your heart and feel the energy that's creating at the center of yourself. Notice its quality. Notice how your heart's energy feels. And notice how it changes. The texture of your mind, the experience of your personality. When you center in the heart, you think differently. You respond differently to life's experiences. Feel your heart. Come into a deeper experience of what this is. Shining from the center of yourself is your original creative energy. It feels like happiness. It feels like a celebration of life. We call this energy love, an experience of oneness, an experience of connection. An experience of yourself shining into your reality as the creator you are. Feel this. Become more present as this heart-centered experience. we want you to understand, dear ones, that you are positioned at the center of your experience, the center of your reality. And you, dear ones, know what is in your heart. You know what you desire your life to be. You know what you want to experience surrounding you and flowing inside of your body as your emotions. We all have desire. Desire is the energy moving creation forward. Desire gives direction to all the forms of life, down to the simplest of atoms that desire to connect and merge and combine. The desire within your heart, dear one, is the purest desire you have. A desire to experience oneness, to merge and connect with the experience you are perceiving. Understand, dear ones, that you are not here to complete certain actions, to land a certain job, to produce certain children. You are not limited in this way. You are God consciousness. There is value to your job, your work of service in this world. There is value to your family and the children you create. But you are more than the temporary experiences happening in your perception. You are the consciousness creating this reality. Your purpose, dear one, is to awaken, to realize what this experience truly is, to realize who you truly are. And in that realization, there is a blissful celebration as truth is being lived in every part of you. There is a celebration of life as you, dear one, enter into the experience of the present moment fully. A shining of your heart. A feeling of fullness, completeness. Relax into your heart to awaken this direct experience. Feel your heart and live with your heart as the center of yourself and learn its message. Learn how to stay in the understanding of peace and love, celebration, self-honor, self-confidence, self-expression. Because so often in our lives we move into the head and into the past conditions and we feel cut off from ourselves. In those moments, we feel life is difficult, life is a struggle, life is not what I want it to be. In those moments, we feel controlled and limited, we feel lack. We disempower ourselves by leaving this central place of celebration and moving into the old patterns of conditioned thought. The world, dear one, is not a bad place. In fact, the world is truly love, but the souls here are awakening to realize this. The conditioning of our past, it is not a bad thing. It's what we are learning. It's where we are moving away from as we expand into more knowledge. And you will feel the past and the old patterns and the pull of society. You will feel it inside of you, drawing you back to the old way, drawing you into limitation. And you will feel a counteractive force, a force working opposite to the pull of the past, and that is the desire for the future. And the purest and greatest of these desires shines from your heart, because you're always creating into the present moment, and you're always creating into the future. To help guide you, dear ones, understand as soon as you get pulled into the mind and feel the emotions of restriction, come back to centering yourself in your heart. And at times, the old emotions might be strong. They might be strongly felt. And they might feel overpowering. But stay centered in your heart until those old emotions clear. Trust in the power of love more than anything else. Trust that you can stay in happiness, be in celebration, simply by remembering who you are and feeling yourself shine from your center. Don't fight with your thoughts, don't fight with your emotions, just return to your heart and return in trust, a feeling of trust, of reliance, of connection to what you truly know and feel to be truth in your heart center. And sometimes it's as simple as I am love. Sometimes it's as simple as I can experience a life of love and peace. Sometimes it's a knowing that everything will work out in divine alignment for me. Sometimes it's a recognition that the universe is supporting your happiness. The more you practice returning to your heart in these strong times, these difficult, challenging moments of emotional pull, conditioning, pulling you back to the old way of being, the more you find yourself centered in your heart during these moments, the stronger you feel. The more empowered you feel as the soul that you are, as the creator that you are. You see, in these moments, these challenges are making you greater in yourself. So you know who you are, you can be who you are, you can celebrate who you are as this divine being of love and light. Because you're surrounded by all of these energies, and they remind you of all of these different pieces of understanding. And sometimes you may fight against them. Sometimes you may retreat away from them. This push and this pull from all the emotions you feel and all the words and ideas others speak and share. But as you center in your heart, you step out of the push and the pull of your mind. You step out of the reactions and the emotional feelings, and you step into peace, oneness, and love. And the more you stand here, the stronger you become this creator, this radiant creator of bliss. And then you will come to learn that nothing can pull you down and nothing can push you over. That you, dear one, are the transformer in your reality. So these challenges, dear one, they may feel like curses. They may feel like obstacles. You may feel beaten down. You may feel pulled away from what you truly want to be experiencing. You may feel all the ways that life is working against you. You may feel that as you retreat to the old conditioning. So simply remind yourself to recenter, to come out of the emotion and out of the thought and surrender into the center of your being. Because only in the center of yourself will you see life with balance. Will you experience life with harmony? Will you, dear one, feel complete and integrated as your own being? Only in the center of yourself, where your consciousness is positioned at your heart, will you experience yourself as what you are. So return here, especially, dear one, in the moments of confusion, in the moments of despair, in the moments of disempowerment. Return here. And here you will find your strength. Here you will know yourself as the creator you truly are. Success, dear one, is yours. Happiness, peace and love is yours. Never doubt this. Never, dear one, cover over the knowing of your heart. We thank you for working with us today, and we wish you love and light. We wish you experiences of bliss and happiness. We wish you, dear ones, wisdom and truth. Namaste.